It's difficult to analyse actually where ideas come from, because they're just things that I've seen around me in various situations that just jump out and say, I could be a carpet. I just think of a theme first. I might have an idea for one carpet for that theme, but I just then explore.